I never got to thank you for saving my life. Gracias, Danny. Gracias.
Hey, look, it's Danny.
Clara, we walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead, and the brother Alejandro isn't doing much better.
Danny, you can't let that family fall apart. We don't just need the Monteros to take down Jose. We need them to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
Si, Clara. I'll find a way.
Hello, my child.
Are you Father Pietro?
Si. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, Padre. And I'm sorry about the mess. Isn't mine to give, Ale. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone.
Coño!
Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with a Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Danny. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Beautiful horse! Thank you!
Nice, man. Real nice.
Easy now, easy. Let's go.
Thank you.
Stop them running scared!
Good to see you, Danny.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar. Su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada. He's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compadre.